This bridge got fixed quick.
Well, at least the flooding's gone down.
Yeah, but the fish aren't biting any better.
Another one of those cult boxes.
Hmm.
the show that Artie fella put on today, eh?
I loved it. I had half a mind to come down and start there.
Have a nice evening.
Come on, Saga. Time to get back to work.
Alan Wake. My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
Oh, my head's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake. Taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening. What will happen? Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now. Even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. I just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down!
We want the writer!
No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off! Shit!
Hey! What are you doing? I had escaped the dark place, so had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I gotta get out of here. I needed to find Casey. We were on the same side in this fight. Strength in numbers. I need to protect myself. A gun and a flashlight. How nostalgic. Casey, he was still alive. These were the cultists the FBI were after. Were they letting themselves be taken? Or did the Dark Presence not discriminate? Head was unbearable. Scratch was getting closer, stronger than ever.
Casey! Look out! It's him! Scratch is...
Pressure eased off. Scratch was further away. I could think again. Casey?
Casey? Where are you? Casey, I'm coming!
Fuck.
Longer an FBI investigation, the case has been transferred to us.
This is bullshit.
Noted. We're moving the evidence and paperwork from your field office to our base of operation at the sheriff's station. Any other pieces of evidence with you? Anything relevant?
The clicker. I can't trust them with it. Nothing comes to mind.
Okay. Then your work here is done. Hey, you did well.
Wait! My partner, Agent Casey's MIA.
We'll look for
him. He's my partner, dammit!
Agent? Go home.
Careful, moving quick. They think he's a para-utilitarian.
No. Fuck this. I was so close to getting the clicker to wake. I'm not done here. Not until I find Casey. Not until my family is safe from this horror story. Tor and Odin were in the photo with a clicker. They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family.
you say you didn't get a good look at the assailants?
No. I mean, yes. I didn't get any kind of look.
They all flew away. Into the skies. Into the darkness.
What was all that commotion by the old lodge?
It's probably nothing.
Didn't sound like nothing to me.
Oh my goodness, what happened here?
And exactly where were you when the attack was in progress?
Well, you know, when I heard all the shouting,
Torin Odin might know something about the clicker. With Wake out of reach, this is my best lead.